students are heading back to college for a new school year, bringing with them economic growth.
There's over 26,000 college students, 10 months out of the year.
The financial impact students are making, tonight at 10:00.